Atreus. Atreus. Follow me.
Be right there.
She walked along its path, but her war was to live on, to brave an unforgiving world alone.
And that's why she has Sindri and Brock to make her the axe?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the
youth. So, she'd help out the elf?
No.
She killed the elf.
Shit.
That shovel will be right here, okay?
That was the point of this area. That's the thing I'm missing.
Thank you.
get back down. That's rough, I'm switching.
Seawater. They swarm the sites. Evil creatures to nearby islands. Were in fact their wives and daughters calling them home. They endangered the crew, steering us towards reefs.
How did you fix them?
We threw them overboard.
Well, good thing I didn't drink any seawater. Right?
Yes, it is.
Thank you.
Come back to the sample.
What does it ask?
Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices. Us angry. They're asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You have something to say.
No.
Stay away from those cages. We will find out.
She is gone.
Fine.
Buzzing in my...
Atreus, to me.
She died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay.
Away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
You fucking
keep on.
There's something up there.
The door, there's no scene.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello?
I don't get it.
I even have a door. Hello?
Come, we'll find another way. More of those bells.
A Nornir chest must be nearby.
Sorry.
The dwarf again.
Sindri? Hey, Sindri. We found something interesting.
Oh, really? I love something interesting.
Boy. Another one.
The giant's a sorceress. Her name is Groa. Looks like she had visions. Did Odin kill her for her book?
This way.
Hey, Sindri. Could you take a...
Whoa.
You killed Enchant?
Yes.
Was it?
Dev McCult. Yes.
Is that all you're going to give me?
Yes.
I can do whatever you need.
How about you, young one?
Something else for you, then. Don't forget to wash your hands.